Recording. Okay. Hey guys, and welcome to my second commentary. If you guys haven't noticed already, I'm pretty sick. Like, my nose is plugged, I have the coughs, you know, like, I don't know, maybe it's because I've been smoking too much, but, you know, I don't think so, because I've been smoking for a while, and I am 16, so that's bad. And I have my asthma, which is not good. So it's even worse when it comes to smoking. So I'm gonna do my best to entertain you guys. I'll talk to you guys when I have a fight. All right, guys, I got my fight. I'm fighting this guy named Darox. Okay, good luck, sir. So yeah, guys, I've been sick. This is like the first day I have been sick. Oh, I ran out. Oh, that was a close one. This guy's just going for the prod spec. Prod spec, come on. Go DDS, go! Go DDS! Ooh, go DDS! Damn. Alright. So yeah, if you guys are wondering where my, oh my god. If you guys are wondering why I haven't made a Minecraft or a... Ooh, wait. If you guys are wondering why I haven't made a Minecraft video or an Amnesia video yet, it's because everything's been fucked up because I lost my bank on Runescape and I wasn't recording, of course. I thought I was. And Amnesia, I got through a whole part and I thought I was recording, but it didn't record. It was like the best part because it was a really, really scary part. So yeah, I have to go back somehow and see if I can, like, record it again. And, so yeah, that's why I haven't made my Amnesia one. My RuneScape, I lost my full Darox. That was, Darox versus Darox Pking. And I didn't, hold on, I'm really panicky right now. I forgot what I was saying, but, I lost my bank on RuneScape. I wasn't recording, I was wearing Darox. I was full Darox Pking. Dahorok vs. Dahorok, Scald. Yeah, I didn't record it for some reason. I think I forgot, I guess. But I was talking, so I just guess I didn't record it. Oh my god. Good fight! Double kill. That was a nice one. Okay, we double killed each other. Running the bank. I hate those PJs where they like... come on, lag! Let's bank all this. Let's go. I gotta go grab all my shit. All the loot I got. I think I was risking more. But yeah, I think he had D-boots too, so. So yeah. Now I have to go find it. Kind of. Oh, that's a sweet cape. It's really sweet. That's the new cape. There, found my loot already. What the hell? This isn't my home. I thought it was in the desert. Okay, so I died. I guess I lost profit, I lost fodder and shit. I'll talk to you guys after another fight. I'm not gonna end this commentary yet, so. Alright, be right back, guys. Alright, guys, I found my fight. I think this guy has those Goliath gloves. I think that's what they're called. Okay, let's do this, Gluxer. He's got Goliath gloves. I heard those things are really inaccurate. Let's go for the combo. Oh, no. So I'm switching up just a little bit. I am not risking as much as I did before. Damn, okay, that was really close, I guess. This guy's Karasi. Whoa. Totally forgot to eat there. I ate. Come on, you have to admit I ate there. I'm sick and now I'm irritated. This is just not a good combination, guys. I really have nothing left to PK with. I have like no rune or anything. So I guess I'm just gonna end my commentary here. So thanks for watching, guys. My next one will be more entertaining because I won't be sick. Yeah, I swear, I say a lot, like and all that stuff. You know, it gets pretty annoying. I think it's annoying for you guys too. So I'm gonna practice on not saying that. See, I just did it again. I'm sorry, guys. So I'm gonna end this commentary. My next video will be way better. For now, just tell me if you guys enjoyed my video. Like, give me a like if you guys could, because it just helps me out. It just takes one click of a button, and I'm used to watching videos where everyone's like, oh, just give me a like and a rate. Come on, it's just one button. And you know, that's true. It's just one button to help them out a lot. You just gotta click one button. That's all you gotta do. So, you know, if you guys could do that for me, thank you very much. Have a good day, guys. I'll see you guys on my next video.